Hey guys, welcome to tenorshare. Forgot your iPhone passcode? Or is your iPhone unavailable because you can't remember the password? Don't worry, a few simple steps will allow you to re-access your device. In this video, we'll share 5 effective methods to unlock your iPhone, whether it's running the latest system or an older model. Find out which method works best for you. Method 1. Use forgot passcode option. This method requires your iPhone to meet 3 conditions. Then you'll see the forgot passcode option on the iPhone unavailable screen. This is the simplest method. For devices running iOS 15 and 16, you'll need to input the wrong passcode 3 times. Then you will see the erase iPhone option. Tap it, and your iPhone will prompt you that this will erase your device. This action will delete all data, including the iPhone password. Then, enter your Apple ID password to sign out of the device. Once your iPhone is reset, you can set it up as a new device or restore data from a backup. Note: resetting the iPhone will result in data loss, so if you haven't backed up your data, you'll need to forgo it. Method 2. Unlock iPhone using a computer. If your device doesn't meet the requirements for Method 1, you can try unlocking your iPhone using a computer. I'll use tenorshare 4UK for this iPhone unlocking process. Download and install 4UK using the link in the video description below. After connecting your iPhone to the computer, launch 4UK. Select Unlock IO screen to begin the unlocking process. 4UK will guide you through the steps to enter recovery mode based on your device model. I'm using an iPhone 16, so I need to press the volume up button, then the volume down button, and finally press and hold the power button. Wait for your iPhone to restart and enter recovery mode. Then, 4UK will match the latest iOS firmware for your iPhone. Click the download to proceed. Once the firmware is downloaded, click start to remove. This process will take about 10 minutes. You can take a break and return to see your iPhone reset. Next, proceed with the iPhone setup. If you see the iPhone locked to owner page, you'll need to enter your Apple ID and password to complete the activation. On the transfer screen, you can choose to restore your iPhone data. If you have an iCloud backup, log in with your Apple ID. After logging in, select a backup file to restore. Complete the setup and wait for the restoration to finish. This process can take a while, so be patient. Once done, your iPhone will be as good as new. This method is perfect for beginners and more stable than using iTunes. Method 3. Use iCloud to erase iPhone. If you have Find My iPhone enabled and your device is connected to the internet, you can erase the device remotely via iCloud to remove the passcode. Visit iCloud.com/find in your browser. Sign in with your Apple ID. On the left side of the device column, you'll see your forgotten password iPhone. Select it, and you'll see the Erase This Device option. Using this option will remotely erase your iPhone, including the lock screen password. Once the process is complete, you can set your iPhone up as a new device or restore data via iCloud. Method 4. Use iTunes to reset iPhone. iTunes can also reset your iPhone through recovery mode, but it's less stable, so it's not recommended for beginners. You'll need to connect your iPhone to your computer and enter recovery mode. If you are not sure how to perform this operation, you can refer to 4UK in Method 2. Once your iPhone is in recovery mode, iTunes will prompt you with options to restore or update. Choose Restore, and iTunes will download the corresponding firmware to reset your iPhone. After resetting, you can proceed with the iPhone setup. However, iTunes is more prone to errors, so you may need to try multiple times. Method 5. Use iForgot to recover Apple ID password. If, after resetting your iPhone, you've forgotten your Apple ID password, you can visit iForgot.apple.com in your browser. This is Apple's official platform for Apple account recovery. Enter your Apple ID to begin the process. You might need to verify your identity by entering the phone number or email associated with your Apple ID. After completing these steps, you can reset your password. If your account has security issues, Apple may delay the password reset, and you'll need to wait for the time period to pass before resetting it through a text message. That's it, the 5 fast methods to unlock your iPhone. If this video helped you, Don't forget to give us a thumbs up and subscribe to our channel so more people can see these useful tips. Feel free to share your questions or successful unlocking experiences in the comments, helping others. Thanks for watching, and see you in the next video.